Primary recoil begins momentarily after the firing pin hits the primer. Propellant rapidly creates an expansion of gas that overcomes the inertia of the bullet and accelerates it down the barrel against the force of friction and air resistance. Secondary recoil starts when the bullet leaves the barrel, and there's a sudden release of gas. The gun is pushed back, much like a rocket. Secondary recoil starts when the bullet leaves the barrel and there's a sudden release of gas. Secondary recoil starts when the bullet leaves the barrel and there's a sudden release of gas. The gun is pushed back, much like a rocket. Secondary recoil starts when the bullet leaves the barrel and there's a sudden release of gas. The gun is pushed back, much like a rocket.